I have this exercise I do with my clients called the 180. When they've really lost the thread, when they're so fixated on a stock they can't see it's a dumpster burning in front of them, maybe they can cut their losses. But only a great few can go the opposite way, can pivot and see that it's really a short.